September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top-secret government program. Not that I had a choice. Training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second, this time, it can be different. It has to.
So tell me, Yankee, why did you come to this horrible place? As close to nowhere that I've ever seen.
Let's just say, looking for someone.
That someone must be very important, huh? The chief gave the orders himself. Help him, he said.
I'm sure your boys didn't come all the way out here to roast marshmallows. Maybe you did.
You have a strange sense of humor. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Just between us. A lot of people have gone missing around here. And it's been that way for a while now.
Well then. Should be just another day in the office, right?
I mean, last week there was a search for some missing hikers.
I'm sure you'll do your best to help me.
Your calls, huh? I'll be right back. Yeah. Qué frío.
¿Te has bebido el bar entero?
Do it again. Damn it.
Vaya sitio más tétrico.
¿Hay alguien ahí?
¿Qué?
robiš jako sklepdivit?
He sure is taking his time. Did he fall in? Maybe you better go and take a look.
That's his son.
Oh, what's the car?
Okay.
You wanna get a parking ticket?
When? Will you be fat enough and healthy?
Well, no, be.
Oh, when you're able to walk again.
Oh, no, be. Oh, no, be.
Let me see whenever that is. Is Bill really stupid? Like, really, really stupid? See if he took me down to the dock and we were fishing. If he took me fishing, what would happen? You can't get me fishing or I'll go fishing. See if Bill took me all the time.
Oh, wouldn't you be able to take me?
Anyone home?
My hypothetical.
Sorry to barge in like this.
No.
Busco a un policía. You know a key?
Try to make me move a knife, put a hoover out into the hall, in fact, get the front of the telly hoovered now. Sure mess.
I know, David, you're
a
fucking mess.
Get
that
hoovered.
Bruce. Well, this is
the make the fucking front of the telly!
It's likely she's in this village.
Oh. Our intel was correct then. So well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up. Something's happened to people here. My escorts are...
Can't hold it.
You're not gonna. But you need me, you're gonna.
Let myself out.
Fucking right, get a fucking hand, I guess. Can't. The fuck was that about?
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
Roost to Condor 1. I've identified a route to the lake. Look for a large windmill. There's a path on the far side of it.
Windmill. Copy that.
And be careful. Roost out.
Thank you.
How the fuck did they catch up to me?
Gotta be this way.
Hmm.
What's that noise?
Seemed like you really wanted to talk.
How observant, senor. Now, you got a smoke?
You know, those things will kill you.
Oh, well, maybe just untie me then, huh?
Joder, not this guy!
Who are you? Okay, stop right there!
Sacrificial lamb, you will receive our most sacred body. It begins now.
What the fuck?
Put my PlayStation controller away!
Hey, Yankee. Got your name?
I can manage you to get it fucking set up to mine.
Sarah, guess you, me, picked the wrong spot to vacation, eh?
Hey, stop it. You move, I move. And I'm beat up enough as it is.
I can see you're thinking. Bet you've been in spots like this before, huh? I guess. You're here looking for someone.
One more guess.
Maybe. Some missing señorita?
Young girl. Talk.
What? Yeah.
All right. See. Her chatter about moving a señorita.
Moving her.
No, because I've already got it.
Where?
Who knows? But later, saw some men dragging someone to the old church. Ah, hanging with you. Not helpful.
Hey, we're not done here.
Later, amigo.
Took my gear. Condor One to Roost. I've located Baby Eagle. It sounds like she's being kept in some church.
Great. That's good news.
I heard it from this guy I met. He says his name is Luis Serra. There's something fishy about him. I need you to run a background check.
Well, Colcondor One, I'll see what I can find. In the meantime, make your way to that church.
Right. I'm probably due for confession anyway. Condor One, out. Who's that?
Let's do the business then, eh? Oh, I see you took care of a request. Well done. Took care of a request, did ya? I can tell. Welcome. Nice work. I got something new for ya. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Anytime. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Thank you. You'll get some bang for your buck. I guarantee it. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. molding a weapon to suit your spirit. There you are, as you wished. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Try that on for size. Well, that don't get you. Self-killed now. Selection. Good things on. Wish your enemies sweet dreams from afar. With a good comeback.
What?